jacket. I knew it, I knew it, I knew it. I knew you were blended, am I right?
And you're a...
She-wolf?
That's right. But I always get confused with the blue moon. Day, night, pops up out of nowhere. And you're, let me guess, a vampling.
You know about me?
Of course. Sweet teeth, by the way. Though, mine are pretty great, too. Don't you just love being a blended? Running free, doing whatever we want, staying out late. No one can hurt us.
Yeah, that's not my life. I use my powers to clean my room.
Girl, you've got to get out more. Our only problem is we can't tell anybody because I am killing this look.
Kev knows. About me, I mean.
Don't tell him about me. I'll have to eat him.
What?
I'm just kidding. The whole safety and the shadows and everything. Yeah. Not kidding. Don't tell him.
What?
Let's go.
Where are we going?
Wherever we want.
Hey, Madison. Watch this. Nice. What else can you do? Not bad.
You learned your powers pretty fast. Imagine what we'll be like when we go full mythic.
You've already decided?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. This is the best. I get to make the rules and no human can tell me what to do.
You know about how we won't remember anything or anybody.
It doesn't matter. I have to be my true self and I love my wolf self. I'll decide what I do.
What about your mom?
I know. But she understands. It'll be fine with her. She just wants me to be me.
Oh!
Try it again.
Oh! No.